faster, higher, stronger. 270 robots from 16 countries took part in Robot Challenge, an Olympic Games for intelligent mechanical devices held in Vienna. Sumo wrestling, object collecting, following curved lines and sprints were some of the exercises conducted. But the real aim of the event was to bring awareness to robotics. Robot Challenge has been held in Vienna for the last 8 years. Organised by the Austrian Association for Innovative Computer Science, the competition tests autonomous robots, their ability, speed, reflexes, and even intelligence to carry out the tasks set out. Overall, Poland was the winning country, picking up 6 gold, 4 silver, and 4 bronze medals.